cutting carrots like counting currencies. My mother taught me how to feed tables when I am not feeling particularly able for catering to strangers. Looking up for some sort of a source, looming with enlightenment. Even if it's phantom faces and pain, in the quarters where I lay.
Thank you very much.